Mexican footballer Diego Chávez, a prominent figure in the Liga MX scene notably for his time with FC Juarez, tragically met his untimely demise at the age of 28 following a fatal car accident. The news has sent shockwaves throughout the footballing world, prompting an outpouring of tributes and condolences from teammates, clubs, and fans alike.